1 o'clock right now. Welcome to the First Alert Weather Center. I want to give you a little bit of a weather update as to the temperatures. Now, the temperatures have been very slow to warm up, and even with that sunshine outside, all that snow on the ground is making it very difficult to warm up. 14 right now, Sedalia, 13 in Kansas City, and 10 in Maryville. Winds gusting anywhere from 22 in Chillicothe to as much as 32 miles per hour in St. Joseph, which makes things feel so much worse. 6 below right now, the real fuel temperature for Kansas City, 6 below in Maryville, and 8 below in Maryville. Here's what you can expect for the rest of your Tuesday. Partly cloudy skies at 4 o'clock, 16 degrees, so just a few more degrees to go. With that sunshine overhead and with clear skies tonight, the temperature is going to fall rather quickly. By 8 o'clock, we'll be in the single digits with that mostly clear sky overhead. Winds will continue tonight. Have to watch the wind chills rather closely from tonight through Wednesday. A wind chill advisory has been put into effect at that time for all of us. That means dangerously cold wind chills from 10 o'clock tonight to noon on Wednesday. Watch out for those pets. Wear lots of layers because those wind chills will be feeling anywhere from 15 to 20 degrees below zero. That's the latest from the First Alert Weather Center.